Everybody, hope you're having a good afternoon, early evening. I might want to wait about 90 minutes for that after-dinner walk. The heat advisory will expire at 8 o'clock tonight. Right now, we're not dealing with any rain across northern Georgia, and here's the reason why. Just at our neighboring states here out to the west is a mega area of high pressure. It's a big one. So it's kind of settling in across the southeast, and it's doing a couple of things for us. First, it's providing us with a lot of hot air coming in with a northwesterly wind. We don't have that air coming in off the Gulf of Mexico with the showers and the thunderstorms like we had earlier in the week. But it's coming in from the northwest, and it's sinking. Air is sinking, and when it sinks, it gets compressed by the weight of the atmosphere and creates some very warm temperatures like we saw today. The other thing it's doing is creating some environmental problems. We have, another code orange smog alert again today for most of the metro Atlanta area. The air quality is in the orange here, code orange, so it's not the red yet, but we're getting very close to those numbers, so that means you need to avoid prolonged outdoor activities, especially children whose lungs are still developing, the elderly, and anybody with heart and respiratory problems. Now, the one thing we're dealing with today is particulate matter. If you're outside, you could see the city or off to the horizon, you see that haze out there. Those are very fine particles, and they're from, let's say, factories and car emissions, and they interact with sunlight, creating that haze. But that can get into your lungs, especially those really fine particles, and eventually into your bloodstream. So that's why we say avoid outdoor activities during the heat of the day when the pollution is at its worst. I just want you to be weather aware for tomorrow. All right, heat index, the heat advisory goes into effect for tomorrow. Again, it's in effect till 8 o'clock tonight, but goes into effect at 8:11 a.m., 8 p.m. when it expires. We could see heat index values to 110 degrees. Very hot across North Georgia. Here's the forecast now for the heat index, and by 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, 107 is what it's going to feel like in Athens and Eaton, 105 in Atlanta, 106 in Rome. Look at the mountains. You usually go there to get cool, right? Heat index tomorrow in Blairsville, 98 degrees. We're going through Saturday now, and the heat indices remain the same. Look at that, low 100s as we get into Saturday afternoon. Not much rain Saturday, but I think some nice relief from the rain, from the heat on Sunday as the rain rolls in. Saturday's high, 95. We'll be at 92 Sunday, 40% chance of showers and storms. 86 Monday, 70% chance. And Tuesday, 88, with about a 30% chance. Tomorrow, some of our models really indicate a little better chance for some rain across northern Georgia. And watch out for possibly a strong or a severe storm. Doing some fishing tomorrow, peak activity, that's early in the morning. That's nice, between 6 and 9 on your favorite lake, and the good rain, when it's the coolest of the day.